You're home early.
So I am. Hoping to make that more of a regular thing. That's okay with you.
Whatever.
I would like to apologize.
For what?
For making you a promise I wasn't 100% sure I could keep. You were right, and I was wrong.
Rachel said you have a hard time admitting when you're wrong.
You have no idea. Buddy, I heard what you said in the limo, and I hear you. But I also meant what I said. I am going to do everything in my power forever to make sure that you never end up alone in this world. And I know that you think that that's not up to me. And that's a fair, smart point. Which is why I think I've found a way so that maybe it can be.
How?
I'm working on the details. I want you to believe me when I say that I am trying to make it happen. All right? One more thing. I promise that I will do my best every single day to be the very best father that I can be and that I know how to be. That promise is 100%.
Okay. You wanna play with me?
What is this?
Honestly, I don't know. All you gotta do is just button mash and see whoever can win.
All right, I'll try. Yeah.
All right.
Thanks for meeting me.
Yeah, well, I wanted to talk to you about a few things. And what is it, Oliver?
I'd like you to do something for me.
If it's suited up as Green Arrow, Felicity and I already talked about it, and we don't think it's enough to take the heat off of you.
That's not why I'm asking.
You're serious?
Every time that I'm out there as the Green Arrow, I'm a target. Of the FBI, of the Bratva.
Of the threats that are out there, and the threats that are undoubtedly coming.
And on my own, I can take it. I'm not on my own anymore. I cannot be responsible for my son losing the only parent that he has left.
Oliver.
Star City needs the Green Arrow. It just can't be me anymore. So I'd like it to be you.